Good morning. Today we don't really have anything for my personal car plan, but we are going to take off, pretty much just take the camera throughout my whole day. We have a couple things that we should be doing, but before I do anything, I gotta get coffee. I just woke up and I have a serious caffeine addiction, so let's get rolling. I think after I get my coffee, I'm gonna wash my car real quick. Gotta grab what I'm gonna need. I'm not gonna be doing like too much crazy cleaning. It's just gonna be like a simple exterior wash. Still really tired. I like have to get my coffee before I get my day like really rolling. I don't know, I never use this camera. I was using like a mix of my iPhone and my GoPro before, and this looks 1,000 times better.
Is it the olive oil?
Olive oil and coffee now? Actually, I can see that being really good. Just pulled up the car wash. Time to clean this. Just finished filming the car. I don't really know if you can hear me very well because it's like running right next to me, but look how much better it looks. Next week we have the alignment schedule, so we're going to slam the thing because it's a little bit too high, so we're going to lower it definitely quite a bit more. But it looks so much better. I'm gonna go pull off somewhere real quick and grab some more like photos and videos. So Sean just let me know that he is getting ready to mount his Advan GT wheels. So we're gonna head over to his shop real quick and check it out. And is it focused? Yeah, there we go.
Dude, this tool's insane.
Is this a center lock piece right here?
Yeah, so that's the piece that came out. That thing is torqued down to 445 foot-pounds, the brakes and stuff. This one for good measure. The good part is not slipping back here at the wheel.
That's Ivan Supra, so fast. We'll be right back. As you can see, this guy Sean is bawling. He just put Advan GTs on all of his cars. Alright, so that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for everything. It was really cool seeing Sean get his Advans on. They look incredible in his car. But yeah, hope you guys liked the video. If you guys want to see anything else, just let me know. I'm happy to try and record it, but I'll see you next time.